My brother Commodus may have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! The champion of the arena, all the way from the top, Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
You're wonderful! Now let's spice it up a bit. For our next act, we welcome two champions, Romulus and Remus, the killers of Carthage! And let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles. Loose the Impalers! Meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor, and you shall.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it. You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways. Here is some of my more recent work. I've just completed the final embellishments. It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself. Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his
great love for the Empire.
I suppose it could be made to quite anything, really.
Anything.
Mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Cut me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit. Of vengeance. Themocles shall be slain by the great General Marit. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
Commodus was next. Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Yeah.
are you?
Now clear the beach, my gladiators! Clear the beach! Glorious!
Thirsty
for their impudence, and light in Dover's tale heart, the eternal flame of Rome. Commodus moved through the forest. Swiftly, the 14th Legion ran into a trap. The Britons and their archers pinned down our brave soldiers. Would Commodus be able to save them?
gunshot to the heart. That's how the great General Commodus would do it.
Sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous feral warriors, the likes of which you have never seen.
Die, Roman, die!
His head, 1,000 denaries to whoever brings it to me.
Nevermore's mine.
Sorry, Damocles, it's 1,000 denarii.
I'll make it quick, Damocles.
Look at you, vengeful Damocles, emulating the feats of the great General Commodus. What nonsense! I destroyed the Britons single-handed! You struggle even with all this help!
Not bad, Gladiator! But who forgets the real star of the show?
Me! Not some stupid Gladiator! Me!
Oh, come on, Damocles! You're supposed to be emulating my great achievements! How dare you belittle me in front of my adoring minions!
Destroy the aqueduct! The finale!
against us! I am the greatest general ever to lead Rome and her people. Today, you have had the honor, yes, the honor of witnessing the slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me. These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead, broken before you, slain by me, your general, your leader, your savior.
Guido, I must confess I'm more than a little worried.
Why so, my emperor?
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day and still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
I come and ask your general! Your savior! Your god!
Say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no.
You fool!
I'm Commodus! I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Is it him?
Ah!
Poison. Can't take any chances, Damocles. You understand? I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
Ah! I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here. The Senate is nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listen to truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing, whilst a massive barbarian army has swarmed across the Empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes. And their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. So many enemies. And across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. Mean to destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.
Boudica. Once her fate was in my hands, now she spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Ah, Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered, and we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
City defenses will funnel the bastards down into this one square. They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here, but confined space will take away that advantage. And, Godspeed willing, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come. Hold steady. Hold steady!